Right, I'm back. Let's. Can we start here? What else can I use at this moment? I can use thunder. Yeah, this is not a this is no big deal. Yeah, what was that? Oh no, don't do that. It has to be a single hit attack. We're gonna use thunder. What's this? It's weak to water and ice actually, so why don't we just use something like that? Still weak to water, so why don't we use that? And now... weak to thunder, good. So this will do extra damage. It's always weak to water, isn't it? Oh sure, I forgot to buff up my evade. Oh well. Alright. Blizzard. Now we can use ice. Yeah, let's just stick with the water for now. Ooh, I can use thunder now. I can use ice. Wow, yeah, it's going down fast. Let's actually start getting rid of these things. Here we go. I feel like this would be the perfect time. Oh, except I can't really use a just use a good limit break. Not Cleaver, it's gonna have to be Ragnarok. Okay, we need more evade now. We should get rid of this first. Good. How about no? Can we get rid of this? Thank you. Okay, at least those aren't as bad. Those I can handle. This I need to dispel. Not defend, please. Just for a moment, so I can do good damage. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Oh, is that supposed to be the Lance's Ion Cannon? Oh, that means only the 50% damage because of all of those. I was thinking if it was 100% elemental, that would have actually... Let's get barrier up. If I can get through this, then I should be fine. Jeez. Just make it through this and then I'll be fine. Yeah. That miss? How did that miss? This Red Lance is the only one with a limit break at this point. It really doesn't help when it keeps doing that. That's fine. You know what? Oh, I got stunned. That's fine, I'll unstun myself next turn. Almost dead. Do I even need to waste and look at that? Well, that thing's almost dead. Okay, let's get rid of this first. Good. Oh, really? Well, you know what? Since it's wet, how about you have a bit of plasma arrow? There you go, eh? I'm gonna use now. I mean, I'll do 900, what else this will do. Yep, this will definitely do more. Let's do this. Glass the whole area, Lance. Nice going. Let's cleanse that. Okay. don't. I am not letting that flower be there. That flower is not a good thing. Okay, let's... pretend. There goes the bird. Oh dear. Can't have any of those there. Oh no, it's poisoned. That's not good. Hang on, do I have anything that that says may poison targets? Because if I do, I need to kind of get rid of that. May poison targets, but... well... it's just gonna have to be something... that's gonna be something I have to deal with here. Gonna keep healing itself every turn. Oh, but that's not much poison damage. Really doesn't take that much. We have some of these, this actually. Let's just give ourselves some more. That's gonna be a cleave zone. Just focus on whittling down its HP. Yeah, let's just make that the priority, just getting rid of its HP. Nice job, Anna. Slime bunny back. I'm gonna keep doing this. Oh, I'm gonna do that every turn. You know, why even bother? Just gonna do this instead. Thank you. Oh, good. Again. Okay, good. That missed. That's just... that's almost... we're almost done. Really? Oh wow, that's like a bunch of turns that we just lost right there because of that. Yeah, if it's gonna keep doing that, then we're gonna have to just focus on offense here. I don't know what I can say at this point, except... I don't know how often it's gonna keep healing itself. I have an idea. Summon this. There we go. I can still summon a slime bunny. Okay, now let's actually start killing this thing. We are close before it starts healing itself. Yeah, we're dodging that bad breath. What? This might just do it. There we go. Now we just have to get rid of the rest of these plants. Or they'll just get rid of themselves. They are all weak to, they should all be weak to fire, right? Okay. Ooh. interesting. Now what? Now we've got to do the buff boss rush. And we've gotten everything else forged up, haven't we? I got almost everything else forged up. We're just missing now two guns behind it. I feel like there's something more over here now. We'll do this next time, so see you then.